Hello and welcome. Today I try my luck with one of those cheap Bluetooth keyboards on the internet. The keyboard comes in a fancy box, really, not much. And some information about what's inside. You can't really get much info, but it's supposed to work with tablets, phones and computers and anything that supports Bluetooth, basically. The box is a bit beat up, but hopefully it's in one piece. So that's the keyboard inside. It's one of those really cheap, very cheap Bluetooth keyboards that are kind of a Apple knockoff, a copy of Apple, but not really. That's the battery, the switch to turn off and the connect for Bluetooth. You can play with the keyboard when you get it. They feel really clicky and like a normal laptop keyboard. Pretty good, I would say. Especially compared to the price, which is very low for these keyboards. It depends on the time when you get them, but in general it's very low. So that's the label if you want to read that. To use it, you just have to put two AAA batteries. Make sure you use rechargeable batteries, so you're more environment friendly. Turn on the keyboard and then press the connect button. It will start blinking. Pressing the connect, the Bluetooth start blinking and go to your phone or your tablet. Search for Bluetooth devices, you will find the keyboard there, connect, and that's pretty much it. You're connected to the Bluetooth keyboard, and when you press the key on the keyboard, it will work on your phone. I am trying to see how this keyboard works with the phone, because maybe I want to type something quickly and the phone keyboard or the tablet keyboard, they don't really work well for typing like an article, but this one works pretty well. So here I'm trying it. Okay, I'm just getting used to it, so a few spelling mistakes, but I think it wasn't on purpose. I did it by mistake. I didn't type the key. I wanted to type the correct word. But anyway, this works. So one thing to be careful is make sure you turn off the keyboard so you don't accidentally type something on your phone while you're not using the keyboard. You can also connect this keyboard to an Android TV box or your computer, and it works perfectly. I don't know for how long, but so far it works really well, and it's not heavy. Okay, it doesn't have the finish, it's some metal, but it's for the price, it's really well, really good. I would say it's worth it to try to have it for your phone or tablet. If your tablet doesn't have a case with a keyboard, this is perfect. It would be ideal if it had a stand for a tablet or a phone, so you can put the phone or tablet on top there and then start typing. But that's already too much. Thanks for watching, and I hope this video helps you in some way. And let me know in the comments if you use one of these cheap keyboards and which ones are better for you. This one, I chose it because it looked like the keys press really well, and that's true. This is what's happening. They press really well. Subscribe, like and share, and I will see you next time. Bye.